Reaching your first 5,000 Nook miles can sound like a lot, especially if you don't know where to start. Here are 15 fast and easy ways to earn those Nook miles and unlock new rewards. Talking to your neighbors every day gets you some easy Nook miles. Plus, it builds your friendships with them. Animal Crossing New Horizons has an in-game camera app, and using it is super easy. Open up the app on your Nook phone and choose from different filters and frames. Next, edit your passport. You can add a comment and change your title and passport photo. Writing anything on the bulletin board will net you some more miles. You can draw anything using the touch screen too. Making your own design is another cool feature in Animal Crossing New Horizons. You can draw anything you want and put it on different types of clothing. Doing all of the last few steps will get you some more Nook miles from just using your Nook phone. Owning 5 pieces of furniture will get you some miles as well. You start out with 3 pieces of furniture, and you get a cardboard box. Just craft one more item and you'll get your miles. Next, make 5 tools. To make tools, go to the residential services tent and use the DIY bench. Breaking tools is easy. Continual use will wear it down, so don't worry too much. You'll get those miles from just playing. Later on, you will be able to upgrade your tools to make them more durable. Catching 10 fish is your next step. Sprinting past fish will scare them off, so be careful. If a fish is in a weird position, moving your right joystick up or down will change the camera angle. If you can get a streak of 10 fish, you'll get even more miles. Catch 10 bugs to get more miles. There's always plenty of butterflies around during the day. Selling your first item will get you some miles. Talk to Timmy in residential services to sell your items for bells. As you're fishing and catching bugs, be sure to pick up the weeds around you. It's pretty therapeutic to clean up your town of weeds, and selling 200 of them will get you some more miles. You'll find seashells along the shore of the beach. Collect and sell 10 of them for your last few miles. These are our fast and easy ways to reach 5,000 Nook miles in a day. Use these to pay off your getaway package and unlock Nook Miles Plus after upgrading your tent to a home. Unlocking Nook Miles Plus opens up a super fast way to continue gaining more miles daily as you play. You'll also get miles every day from the Nook Stop machine. Checking it consistently will reward you with more miles each day. Good luck earning miles! How fast did you guys earn 5,000 miles? Tell us in the comments! Remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.